Yeah, I think aviation's been in my blood since I was young. I don't remember this, but apparently the story is my father took me up when I was 3 years old. I've been flying ever since. And I actually still have my old tattered logbook from the early 1980s when I started taking lessons, and I was 6 years old, believe it or not. So I've been flying for quite a long time now. Yeah.